Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Yaram and to a beautiful day at sea. Right now it's gonna be a sunset and guys, मुझे on board आए हुए 2 months complete हो चुके हैं और इस 2 months में हमने 5 countries travel किया है. But the saddest part is that इस 5 countries को हम visit नहीं कर पाए, explore नहीं कर पाए because there is no shore leave on board COVID के वजह से. So this is how life is on board right now. Anyway, in today's video I'll be showing you my cabin. And also I'll be giving you a tour of my cabin. So let's go inside and check out what all things are there in my cabin. So guys, this is the list of all the decks over here on board ship. And right now I'm on C deck. We'll be going to a B deck where my cabin is there. So let's go. So guys, from C deck we have come to the B deck where my cabin is. And this is the corridor over here. And here we have some immersion suit donning instructions and life jacket donning instruction. Here we have a master list. And this here we have another cabins also. So here we have my cabin, my rank, OS, and my name. This is my cabin over here. So guys, this is my whole cabin over here. And I'll be staying here for next 5 to 6 months. And then I'll be going home back. So we'll start from here. So we have some important documents which we have to read as soon as we join the ship and we are in our cabin. So here is our cleaning schedule, accommodation cleaning schedule. Every day morning 6 o'clock we have a designated area which needs to be cleaned every day without fail. So that's the list of this. Here we have personal safety card for OS. In this card there is an emergency duties written. In an emergency we have to act according to these duties. Here is a ship management manual. In this manual everything is written, how the procedures are there for the company, that everything is written in that manual. Here we have a clothes drying rack and below down there we have a 3 color bins that are the garbage bins. And on board ship we have a garbage management plan and we have to keep our garbage in a segregated manner. So there is a color code for the garbage separation, and that's white one is for the metal and glass, red one is for the plastic, and yellow one is for the domestic waste, that is paper and rags. Here we have switch for the washroom and we'll go inside. Here we have a big wash basin which is enough, and a tap with a hot and cold water. Here we have 2 mirrors and 1 cupboard. In this cupboard I have kept all my refreshing products over here for my daily use. And guys, this side we have a shower curtain over here. This is how it is. And here we have a shower, and this is the regulator for hot and cold water. Here we have one warning also, and that warning says that test the temperature before you use. So that's the warning over there. Here we have a speaker for PA system, and that's a vent blower for washroom. Here also we have some information, caution written, do not put any rubbish and chemical etc. into water closet. Guys, here the washroom is a vacuum type, so you cannot put anything inside this because if it gets stuck, you have a big issue. So here is the washroom, and here I have some cleaning agents over here. Guys, one more thing, for Indians, here we do not have a spray jet, so somehow we need to improvise it and somehow we do manage it. I hope you all are understanding. So guys, this was the washroom, and coming out here I have a wardrobe over here, and below down I have one life jacket and immersion suit that I'll be showing you right now. This is my immersion suit and this is my life jacket. Guys, as soon as you join your ship and you get your cabin, please do check this because these are your life-saving appliances and this can save your life. If it is damaged, get it changed from the duty officer, from third officer. He will give you a new one, because in an emergency, if it is torn or it's not proper, you will face a problem. So that is very much important. Here I have a cupboard. Let's open it. And I have kept my all the clothes which I've got from home. And here is my 2 luggage bags also over here. Here also we have one mirror. And guys, this is the bed over here. Guys, this is a queen size bed and it's very much comfortable over here. So I've got two pillows over here and there are some instructions written over here. Give your body the rest it needs and no smoking on this area. So guys, these are the two important stickers which you have to keep in the mind. And this one here you can see is given by Forum. So it's a note given in a last ship which I've got here also. Here I have a torch and here we have a curtain. We have a window also here in cabin. I'll open this window for you all guys and show you how the view looks from the window. If there's no container, it will give you a very beautiful look. But right now there is a container, so the view is blocked. Still, I'll open it and show you guys. It has got four knobs over here for locking the window. And this window is watertight. So keep it closed all the times. Otherwise in the rain, all the water will come inside. So guys, you can see the outside view due to the container. The view is blocked and that's the breach. So guys, this was the window. Let's close it again. This is the couch over here. I can sleep. Whenever there is a rolling, I sleep on this couch. And here I have my luggage bag. And we have been provided with one table fan also. That is the calendar. And here I've got a rack where I've kept my goddess. And I do pray every day in the morning before going to the work. Here we have a clock. And here are my pay slips and all the stuff, document stuff. This area over here, I have got a table over here and I've kept my editing stuff, laptop, mouse. Here we have telephone. And guys, this telephone on board ship, anywhere you can contact through this telephone, all the places you can contact through this telephone. But the saddest part is you cannot contact home. So that is the saddest part. And here is the list of all the contact list. This table, we have three drawers over here. I'll show you this. I've kept all my stuffs over here. And this one is the bigger drawer. Here I have a nice chair. It's very much comfortable sitting on this chair. This side below here, I have a refrigerator, fridge, and I have many stuff inside. I have cold drink, I have chocolates, I also have ice creams over here. So guys, this is the fridge. This is a AC duct blower, so whenever it is cold or hot, AC comes from this. Here also we have a PA system and we have a light system. There's one and this one is another one, small one. Here I have kept some stuff, my body lotions, bottle which Forum have given me. And here is my gimbal, here's my training book. And guys, this all area, this all clothes are my working gears. And below down here I have kept my shoes. This box, you are seeing this box. These are those water bottle box on board ship. If you want to drink mineral water, you have to take it from Bond, like $4.2 of 24 bottles. So yeah, that is the water case. And again, we have come here, this side door. We have a ventilation flap over here. So whenever I want to shut it, I can shut it, but I always keep it open. So guys, this was a tour of my cabin. And if you all like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you guys in the next video. This is Yannick signing off. Bye-bye. Take care.